Hey folks, welcome to another edition of Fitness Friday Positives with Rachelle folks. This is a very special one. Today is Saturday, September 5th. I am actually traveling. I'm driving down to Louisiana again, and I am staying the night here at this awesome Hampton Inn in Cape Girardeau in Missouri. And what you see behind me is, yes, bam, Pre-Core EFX. Actually, all of the cardio in this fitness room is all Pre-Core, but I am about to reunite with my favorite Pre-Core 576i. You see we have social distancing, so it's every other machine. And so I am so excited. If only you could see the grin, the big smile that I have under this mask, folks. And so actually since October of 2018, whenever I travel, whenever I'm in a hotel, I'm always looking for Pre-Core EFX. And so this is actually an example of that, but it's so good. I have not been on a Pre-Core EFX since Valentine's Day of this year. Actually, I did that episode from Schoolcraft College, and so I am so excited, folks. This is going to be such a treat. I cannot wait. So I'm going to wrap this episode up here right now, and just stay tuned for the next episode. But until then, remember, I am positively passionate about your fitness and success. Make it a fantastically fit day.